Happy New Day. So I have a really great message here today, something to do that will help expand awareness and play also. So here today, it says nature is calling, right? And we need to address it or approach it by playing and be amazed with a sense of wonder, right? And look at it as a divine connection. So make a divine connection with nature and in wonder. Okay, it says that, of course, it is the divine timing to connect this way, right, in the fire and the spirit with nature. And as you do it, playing and be amazed in a sense of wonder, follow the signs. Follow the signs that are given to you through this connection, right? Look at it differently. If you have to listen to my inner child meditation to connect with it differently in amazement with what nature can give you. And of course, as you're following the signs, you're going to receive inspirations in this divine connection, insights, right? Start the communication, notice the communication, open up those perceptions. And this is why you address it from a place of wonder, right? So it is time to connect with nature in a whole new way, open up to it, to communicate with it, and look and receive the inspirations or the insights. Take note of those. Take notes if you want, right? But no matter what, connect, you know, from a place of divine connection with nature and see what gets communicated. See what you notice. All right, everyone, please share this message and have a great day. Bye-bye now.